Here's a chocolate muffin. What's the sitch with Kane? Police still looking at him. I mean, how long can they do that for?
Well, as long as it takes. These court cases can go on for years.
Drive me mad, you know. Stench of suspicion. I'd probably end up convincing myself that I'd done it.
Yeah, but where's your motive? Your daughter wasn't left at the altar in a wedding dress.
And I'm not the village hard man.
Oh, Layla, shut up.
Yeah, and we've got some pizza to burn.
I was just trying to show concern. And you're a fine one to tell me to mind my own when you were muscling in on living Jacob.
Don't even know Joe's not with us. What are you having of?
Nothing. I'll change my mind.
So any news on your dad?
Ask him.
You're bossing it. I've got no chance.
Just living with these two, you get plenty of practice.
My dad's useless. Even Amber can beat him.
Well, I'll look up for some things. This isn't awkward, is it? Do you want to speak up so you don't have to strain your lug holes?
What? We can go for a walk if you want.
No, it's fine. I'll guilt him into a burger later.
I heard that.
Well, stop listening then. You wouldn't be lurking if it was me and Gabby, would you?
She's right. It is slightly uncool, mate.
All right, I get it. I'm being overprotective. You just wait until Seb grows old and starts bringing home girlfriends.
Or boyfriends.
It's not that easy.
Yeah, you'd both be old then and even more annoying. They're checking on you as well.
Nah, it's just some loser from school.